The brain is an amazing piece of biology that scientists constantly learning about it, like how does it work, and that's why the brain never stop working, never stop changing. Hello everyone, and today I'm here with 10 amazing brain facts about learning. Number one, your brain moves. That's right, your brain keep changing from about 6 weeks in embryo till die. The brain keeps changing connections and grows new cells. Your brain gets bored. Once you are familiar with a certain subjects, your brain reduces the blood flow in that areas. That leads attention loss, daydreaming. Number three, your cells change when you learn stuff. Learning new things actually help your brain cells do things more efficiently by reinforcing the myelin sheath. Some scientists think this is what causes muscles memory. Number four, sleep helps you remember things. Losing sleep can actually lead to worse memory recall, because your brain stores new informations when you're sleeping. Number five, your brain also has cells called glia. Glia keep your nerve cells together. They also make your neuron cells more efficient. Number six, it's always in flux. Neuroplasticity is the fancy science word for how your brain changes. It doesn't mean that your noggin is made out of plastic, but it does mean that your cells and their connections are always in flux. Number seven, your brain adapts to damage. The human brain has a remarkable ability to adapt to various types of trauma, such as traumatic brain injury and stroke, making it possible for people to continue functioning after key brain areas has been damaged. Number eight, the things you learn make your brain grow. Our brain plays an important part to make us us. Challenge yourself with the new sports anytime, any new creative things, any try any new activities. All this makes your brain grow faster. Number nine, the brain is connected in interesting ways. Losing a certain sense can change your behavior in unpredictable ways. Scientists found that people who suffer from vision loss end up losing weight. Why? Because they couldn't see the food as well. Number 10, brain, use it or lose it. Your brain never stop growing, never stop changing. That means your lifestyles can help to make your brain faster and grow. By indulging new activities, like learning new instrument or learning any new sports, any creative things that you want to do, these are the ways that makes your brain active, that makes your brain grow faster. Okay, that's all. These are 10 brain facts about learning. I hope you like it. Thank you.